All right, boys, check it out. I was looking at the menu on what we were going to order, and I saw spicy snails, and I couldn't say no to it. So first, I grabbed the snails, and I didn't know how to eat it. I was like, maybe I just popped it in my mouth. But nothing works there. So I was like, maybe I suck it. And it actually just, like, pushes it more in. So then I noticed the plate had a bunch of toothpicks. So I guess what you do is you just stab the snail meat, pull it out, and then you eat this little, like, booger thing. And it really has a weird texture to it. It's, like, not bad, but at the same time, you're just like, what am I chewing on? So here you go again. You just gotta... Look at the little curly tail in there. That's what a snail looks like. At least a cooked snail looks like. And that was a small serving. Another weird food down my throat.